floor. I want to show you something with the material which I picked up today in the morning when I went for a walk. Now it's a monsoon season and you must be seeing so many things on the ground, right? And in ikebana, it is like you depict nature in your tray or in your small container. Bring the nature in the house. That's the whole aim of ikebana. Now, look around is the series what we are following. In that, what is we are looking around and trying to make arrangement out of it. That's the my aim, to show you the series continuously one after another. Now today I've got some bark, the dry stem which was on the road. And the flowers, if you see this gulmohar flowers are all over the root, like a ground cover. So I'm also going to use this as a ground cover, giving it a bright look. Let me make the one tree kind of a tree where you will see the branches all over. And if we see the tree branches, sometimes the leaves are drooping down. So I'm trying to use them as it is growing. So see the, they have got such a lovely curves. Now it's sometimes the, you can see the back part of the branch, or the back part of the leaf. Bark I'm putting right in front of this. It is monsoon season. The old flowers are nice and fresh green. This also I picked up from the street. So I would like to show the beautiful part of that. Thank you. thin and it's not stale, so I will give a little support from the head. These are the leaves again, which is everywhere you see it. So I'm going to use this as a ground cover. Very low. Try to cover up my pin holder, which I used it. As I mentioned before, I'm going to use this Gulmohar flower as my ground cover, which I saw it in the morning. It was all lying in the on the road. Its own beauty, beautifully painted. God has given us a gift. It's nature's creations. Isn't it looking so beautiful with the flowers? I think you almost be seeing these flowers on the road. Try to pick up something on the road and try to make something interesting. And look around and just pick the things up to make a beautiful arrangement. Express your feelings, your scenery, what you are looking in a small tray, and bring the nature in your home. This is my view, what I saw today in the morning. I hope it will inspire you to pick up and look around. Thank you.